We're going to hard summer. All right, so we stopped in Quartzsite on this road trip. We've just been like talking and I've been playing music, so I haven't been wanting to like record the trip. Plus everyone in the back has passed out, so it's not super fun. But we're fucking out here. It's still not even real that we're gonna be in California in like fucking 4 hours, and I'm super fucking stoked on it. Yeah, I'm fucking tired. Someone didn't sleep, and that's okay. But neither did this motherfucker over here. So we're all just fucking dragging right now. But we about to get back in this bitch and get going. Guys, we're at Coachella. 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 We fucking sent it. We're fucking here. We stopped in Newport grab some food and see the ocean because your bitch needs to see the fucking ocean. Excited. I think we're gonna go to Bear Flag Fish Co. I can't remember if I'm mixing up those words. Either that or Tacos Island. We haven't decided yet. So it's gonna be fucking
fish tacos, baby.
Fish tacos forever, honestly. I'm so happy to be here. None of us already wanna leave. We're all just like, let's go fucking dumpster dive. Let's go fucking hang out. Yeah. We're not leaving.
Not gonna happen.
This 75 degree weather is so much better than fucking 116 dry. So
no fucking way.
I'm never gonna leave. You can't make me. We made it to Newport, like I said, but we're a little stir crazy, so we need to eat some fucking food and we're gonna send it to the fucking beach.
Hello?
That fucking burrito is just bigger than your fucking head.
No.
Get in my mouth. Bikini. I'm wearing my normal clothes because I don't feel like changing. I don't really think I want to get into the water because someone wasn't smart and didn't bring a towel. So that's fun. But it's fucking beautiful out, ain't it?
Yeah, it is.
Fucking sun's out, claws out.
Fucking guns out,
dude. We respect our oceans here. The fuck is this bullshit? Time later, lots of driving, lots of just errands, getting groceries and stuff. We had a little bit of an emergency at this Airbnb. It was a little bit dirtier than we were expecting it to be. Hold please. Oh, dirtier than expected to be. I never explained the dead rat in the toilet or all of the ants all over our food or just the normal creepiness, but carry on. So we decided to just rough it out and clean it. So hopefully we don't die in this second to last house on the right. It's gonna be fine, right? Yeah.